The reality of a distributed workforce has changed the notion of a corporate security perimeter. We're no longer just securing our office buildings, but everyone's kitchens. Today's organizations need a comprehensive security model to manage today's complexity. And Zero Trust provides just that. Instead of believing everything behind the corporate firewall is safe, with the Zero Trust model, organization assumes breach and verifies each request as though it originated from an untrusted network. Zero Trust strategy is based on three principles. Verify explicitly. Use least privileged access. Assume breach. Every access request is fully authenticated, authorized, and encrypted before determining access. Authentication and authorization of identities is based on all available data points, including user identity, data classification, device and application health, and location, be it a home office or a beach house in Hawaii. Strong policies are at the core of Zero Trust, enabling you to secure a mobile workforce while enabling productivity. Minimal access to resources and information based on legitimate business purposes should be enforced. Limit user, service, and application access with just-in-time and just-enough access, risk-based adaptive policies, and data protection controls. Prepare for the worst to secure the best. Design your system so discrete components are not compromised by an attacker impacting other components within reasonable risk assumptions. Use telemetry, analytics, and intelligence to increase visibility, speed detection, and respond in real time. Each step forward makes a difference in reducing risk and building trust across your entire digital estate. Whether you're assessing your Zero Trust readiness or building plans to improve protection across your identities, devices, applications, data, infrastructure, and networks. And remember, no matter where the request originates or what resource it tries to access, never trust, always verify.